We're headed for the Japanese carrier, Toshikaze. Intelligence is betting that Yamashita's gold is on board.
Only way we'll know for sure is to see for ourselves. While we're at it, we should send that bleeding tub to the bottom of the drink. And I got some ideas on how to get that particular job done.
They
bought it. We're going in. With this naval uniform, I'll be able to move around the ship freely. Once we land, you guys lay low. I'll tell the crew to tow the plane to the hangar. When you're safely below, you should be able to move around and find that gold. In the meantime, I'll infiltrate the officers' quarters and try to find Shin.
Right, here's the plan. There should be a huge ventilation system below decks to prevent the buildup of lethal gases. We are gonna find those systems and break them so the fans are always on. Next, we locate the fuel tanks, damage their valves so that they're spraying vapor, and the fans will spread it all through the ship. Finally, we set a demolition charge at the center. Sayonara. Let's go, Griffin. Try not to attract too much attention.
Thank you. clear.
Thank you.
have caused me a great deal of pain. But this is nothing compared to the torture you are about to encounter. Your meddlesome irritations have cost me a fortune in gold. You may have won the battle, but I assure you, one day the war will come back to haunt you, and Japan will rise again. There is something very familiar about you, Yankee scum. Is it possible that you have a brother? Nothing to say? Then I shall pay a visit to my other American prisoner and see if his tongue is as resistant as yours. Only I will not be as gracious a host as you have seen here today.
Thank you.
Goodbye, American fool. As close to your brother as you will ever get.
Thank you.
Shima's plans, mate. A fortune in stolen gold swallowed by the sea, and a good man born with it. Very well, Private Snuffer. You were one of the good ones, lad. Well, Griffin, we need to find out where Shima's taken your brother. It's up to you and me, mate. We got a bit of a debt to repay.
Thank you. 1944, 2 years after General MacArthur had been ordered to leave 70,000 of his troops stranded, the United States would return to the Philippines. The road back to save MacArthur's men was not easy. Admiral Nimitz's overall attack plan involved a direct route to Japan, which bypassed the Philippines altogether. MacArthur appealed to the Joint Chiefs and eventually gained their support. In October 1944, MacArthur landed on the island of Leyte, declaring, "People of the Philippines, I have returned." MacArthur proceeded to regain control of the Philippines. However, less than a third of the troops he had left behind were rescued.
Dear Joe, yesterday Ray Parrish came by to visit. He brought one of those little records that you make in the booth to mail home. One night at the base on Wake Island, after a couple of beers, Ray and Donnie had made a recording as a joke. Ray had forgotten about it and just found it among his things. He played it for us. They sang Home on the Range, and Donnie was off key as usual. Then there was a message at the end where Donnie says how much he misses all of us. As you can imagine, there wasn't a dry eye in the house. Joe, I know you don't believe in such things, but hearing Donnie's voice was like a sign to me. It just made me believe even more that he's out there somewhere and that he's all right. Love from all of us, Mary.